This is Stephanie Rosanna West, and I'm not gonna be singing along with the actual actor this time. I just thought, since some people said I should try singing without singing along with the singer from the actual Disney movie, I actually found an instrumental version, so I'm gonna be testing it right now, even though I'm not in the costume like I usually am. So here we go. Hopefully you guys like it.
Start on the chores and sweep the floors on me. Polish your mugs, do laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again and right then, it's like 7:15. So I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. Hot of new paintings to my gallery. A play guitar and knit and cooking basically. Just wondering when will my puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and jazz, pottery and red drilly bead candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a time to sew a dress. Then I'll read the books if I have time to spare. Then I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. Now then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. The lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.
I'm sorry if that was not as good as I usually sound. Like I said, I usually sing along with the actual singer on the YouTube video, because it's a sing-along. And also, just to point out, if you actually meet me in person, I don't know why, but videos or cameras or any type of video capturing device or just recording type of device makes me sound like a pretty little girl. I probably sound like a little girl right now, but my voice is actually kind of not so deep, but kind of deeper than this. I'm literally 21, so I do not sound like a child. But for some reason, videos make me sound like I do. For example, I don't know if it's still on there, but my friend Angela she posted a video a long time ago. If you see a video of me and my friends, or if there is an old video of me and my friends, they'll sound like how they actually sound, but if it's me, I don't sound like myself. Or if you watch an old video on my Facebook of my nephew sounds like himself. Or like when we're doing the Let's Play Woody thing, well, you know what I mean, we pretend, you know, the viral video of Woody falling down, where you pretend fall down like Andy's coming, basically. That's that. So basically, my mom's in the video, you can hear her talking, she sounds like herself. My nephew and niece sound like herself, but I don't. So, sorry. And sorry, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna be doing another one, a part of your world, just to see how I sound with that too. So, here we go. Love you guys. Bye.